He's amazing. He's the guest poser. His nickname is the X-Man because his wide shoulders, tiny waist, and flaring quads give his body the appearance of him making an X. I mean a big X. He did not become a professional until the late 30s because it took him so many years to fill out his large frame. Toney's first NPC competition was in 1993, where he won the heavyweight class of the NPC Junior Nationals. His first IFBB event was the Night of the Champions competition, where he placed 11th. His first Arnold Classic was in 2005, where he placed 10th. His first Ironman Pro Invitational was in 2006, where he placed 7th. His first Mr. Olympia was in 2006, where he placed 7th. And in 2007, he won the Ironman Pro, Sacramento Pro, and placed 3rd in the Arnold Classic. He made the top 5 at the 2008 Mr. Olympia. Toney currently resides in Atlanta, Georgia. Put your hands together for Toney Freeman! Anything you like, ladies, make some noise out there!
Call me when your man ain't around. All I get to do on the side.
First time in Alaska?
Second time. Not my last. Just want to thank you guys for hanging out for the finale. These guys want to come out here and give you the overall. Gary, thanks for having me. Lori, all the sponsors. Yes, sir.
Since I'm doing nationals, and I know Heidi wants to, can we pose down with you?
You guys mind? Just want to thank you guys for having me, and keep supporting the MPC and IFBB. That's the only way to the top. Thank you very much.
All right. There